At home itself, you can make planetarium. You know how? For that, we need one coffee decaction filter and one torch light. Before that, we have to off our light. And then, we have to on our torch light. Keep it inside the coffee filter. Don't keep it too inside. Now look up. What is up in our ceiling? So you can see a big circle. You can assume that's a star, sun, anything. You can see some small dots, which is kind of a bubble around it. And you can assume that's a star. And that's how you can make a planetarium in your house. But don't keep it down here and there. Just keep it up in your ceiling. Now let's turn back our light. Did you all like this? Next time we'll come up with a new experiment.